All right, we're just going to get right into it. I'm running a little behind because, you know, I'm a pro wrestling fan and the Royal Rumble was today, which is the most important wrestling event of the entire year. I don't care what anybody says. So. All right, I'm trying to remember off the top of my head. We were having a little trouble with this last time, but I do believe we should be good to go a little better today. I hit this stage in the game very late in the evening after I had done a lot of push-ups already. So I'm a little flustered here and trying to get things started. Already running late, camera angles are all off. I'm just a hot mess, so I apologize for the little bit of a rough start, but we should be pretty good to go soon. Right, here we go. So, let's get this going. Got him! Got lucky on that one. Let's see if I can hit him on this one too. Nope. Okay. Got him. All right. That was nice and quick. I'm just a little all over the place, so bear with me here. I believe that's how this goes. Yeah. Okay. Go. Works for me. Okay, this guy gave me a bit of a hard time last night towards the end. What you got for me today, bro? Come on. Whoops. Whoops. Ah, shoot. Okay. I'm going to try to do him first from here because my checkpoint save is from the beginning of it all. So basically it's all or nothing the way I have it set up right now, which is probably a bad idea, but we'll see how it goes. Anyway, let's do this. Shoot. Okay. Let's Pokeball this guy out. All right. Damn it. Okay, two bosses down. We are going to try this, see if this works. I don't think Solar Man's the right one to go to. Commando Man's his own little bit of tough. Honestly, if he gives me a good pattern, I think Nitro Man might be the best bet. And that'll get me my health back, because I don't think I have any E-Tanks right now. Freeze lock him in the corner, you say? Okay. Okay. Now that we have a little bit of health to work with, shield up. Commando Man. Okay. Pump Man. Pump Man's a pain in the butt. Okay, let's see how we do this. Do with this. Gotta watch distance. Throw up the thunder. Ah! Makes sense. Ugh. Which was actually going to be my next trick that I tried. Uh-oh. You know what? Screw it. Nope, I only got one left, so... I got him down enough. Okay. So we have Strike Man left, which will be this. And hopefully we do this with decent speed. Damn it. Please, let's do this. Come on, man. Okay. So what do we got? We got the checkpoint save. See how this goes. Alright, my first step into Wily. So We'll try just Buster for the first go, just so I get a feel for it. Solar phase one, pump phase two. Yarr, he's on a pirate ship. How important is a soul blaze on this one? Because, like, I have a weapon item. Alright, well, we'll try the Solar Blaze. There we go. Alright, well, that didn't help. Come on. Damn it! Okay. Just jump over the small missiles, as opposed to what I wasn't doing. Thank you. think not having any E-tanks right now is just not great. Try something here. Yeah, it's kind of why I was thinking, because this will just at least clear whatever level I'm at on it. It's not like I'm gonna get multiple tries anyway. It's all in one go or nothing from my understanding, so Yeah, that's what I figured. These games aren't about doing that to you. The question is, do I take the risk? Yeah. Actually, let's see where I stand after a couple shots, and then we'll go. And frankly, I'm just not going to shoot unless I know I'm going to hit the head, I think. Or hit something. Yeah, there we go. Once you get all that together. Shoot. Okay, but what I do have to do is figure out how to do that without getting shot. Got off to a good start, and then I started getting sloppy. Because I think I have an idea, but I might have to take a few extra deaths in order to maximize possibility. Actually, yeah, because I'm taking an intentional death, so I'm gonna hold off on the push-ups I'm about to do. I'm gonna take one intentional death. Just because I'm using the cheap built-in cheat system and whatnot, but it is what it is. just kind of want to move on to the next game. Okay, so where are we now? We are gonna be full health. Yeah. So this. Is our all or nothing checkpoint save. There we go. So, I'm going to give a couple attempts at this a try, and if not, I will revisit everything with E-Tanks. Cool. Oh my God. What was that extra thing he shot at me? What a dick. Okay. Well. I'm gonna need E-Tanks, I think. No. I'm gonna take my licks here. I'm gonna start from scratch. Okay. Fuck my life. All right. Son of a cock. That's what I was waiting for. Okay. I should be able to do this just fine. Thank you. What the hell? Fuck that guy. Okay. Strike Man. Fuck. There we go. Jesus Christ. I mean, yeah, if his weapon was actually fucking firing when I hit fire. See what we can do with the Buster after this. Let's try not to miss too much of this today. Because his fucking weapon can't seem to miss me sometimes. What the f- Crash bombs, how to find out your thumbs are fat. Oh yeah, That's what caused my swearing just now. Which is great against the enemy who has a nice widespread weapon. You have to hit the wall next to him in order to hit him. Fuck. Come on. Fuck off. There we go. Camera might be a little out of sorts, kind of like me right now. This one needs his...
Bro.
Fuck. Apologize, it's not so hot anymore. You don't get to see my chode while I try to do crunches. Which would be great with these pants. I think the crotch area is starting to wear out too. Alright, so the only way this ends without me swearing is if I manage to do the whole thing without getting shot on this bun boss. Not likely. Especially not that way. Fuck my life. Alright, so now we get to go back to the save state, where everything is terrible. Fuck my god. Probably be smart to make a save state this time when I go do the shopping, right? Fuck! Okay, I gotta come back down somehow. I'm getting so unnecessarily upset right now. Fuck it. Fuck it. It's not worth it. Alright. This dickhead. Okay, I want to do the two biggest pains in my asses first. So you. Fucking Blade Man's next. Fuck you, buddy. Blade Man is the next big pain in the butt. Gotta remember not to touch the bomb unless I want to try to hit him on the top, which is something I've not really tried. Not really tried. So, he's gonna go there. Fuck off. Thank God. Okay. Get nice and close. Seriously? Three more to go. Solar Man, Nitro Man, Chill Man. Alright, Nitro Man. Too much of a cocksucker you feel like being today. You fucking piece of trash. Get him. Alright. Come at me, bro. Come on. Fuck. Told I'll get the best result out of this. Okay. Beautiful. Now, as long as I don't do something stupid like die here, we are in good shape. No shooty. Come on. All right. Current item state. two energy tanks. Three lives. Okay. I am taking an intentional death. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm going to checkpoint save. I'm going to go into the fight. I have different permutations I can set up for this depending on. Yeah, so what I could do. Do that. Do that. Do that. Come on. Or I could play like a piece of shit. Alright, cool. So, we go back to checkpoint save, which should have all the setup. Right? Okay, this has all the setup. Increment deaths. Don't play like a piece of shit on the next one, Jason. Because that was definitely not helping me. So we're gonna try with the low health start one more time. Low enough to justify that. Okay. Okay, last form. Oh. Last form's another level altogether. Bruh. Oh man, that's disorienting to look at. Alright, guess what we're doing for a little bit here. We up for some grinding? We're up for some grinding. I don't know why I didn't think that would be there. C-Spike at. C-Spike needs a little bit of love. Okay. Whoops, wrong one. Just want to make sure I'm using the right thing. Okay. According to this, this is the only weapon that does anything for you, so... Alright. Gotta just... Ah! I'm so shy on the weapon right now. Okay, this is a job for the C-bomb, which I have filled up just a little. Just a titch. There we go. Now that was a W, right? Yeah, it was upside down, so it was hard to tell. But I'm not gonna have any E-tanks, it looks like, so... Whatever. This is the way for E-tanks? Anybody? No, sir? Okay, that was just like two sides of the same coin. Oh, beautiful. I am not complaining here. Alright. Here we go. We'll actually do the checkpoint save here. Alright. Thank you. Oh, so close. Thank fucking God. It's all over, I think.
I don't see myself.
I've got you now. Ooh, what's this? A giant stack of pills. Well, that was a little bit more frustrating than it should have been. A lot of it's on me, you know, I'm very unfamiliar with things, not sure how they worked. Very underprepared, didn't have all my heat tanks and stuff ready to go. So, I'm gonna place that a lot on me. Well, wouldn't a computer virus, cure go through the FDA? Or would that be the FCC? You know what? We saw all these guys earlier, didn't we? Chill, man. Whoops. We will, we're ready to go on 11, as long as there's no, like, downloads or anything like that. We'll check, just to be sure. Okay. Segment 10, that's the Legacy Collection, all said and done. So we're gonna make a quick adjustment here. And update this to be a Mega Man 11 stream. Because we're done with this one. And there's no downloads. Good. Good, 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 good. So, with any luck, I don't make as much of an ass of myself on this one. But we will see. I've only played through this, like, Albert's research must stop. How do I put it? Light. We can't build the future on your empty optimism. I played through most of this once. I don't think I've finished the Wily levels, like the post-game stuff. Please listen. So, no, you listen to this. In return, you've ignorantly blocked my research. Mr. Wily, control yourself.
I see the committee is in agreement.
Okay. So, the department chooses... blah, blah, blah. Wily's pissed. Let's go fight him. And we'll play on normal. Seems fine. The year's 20XX. At the laboratory of Thomas Light,
father of modern robot society. Many hardworking robots have arrived for their annual maintenance checkup. It's time to get a tune-up, guys!
All systems nominal. You're in great shape, Gluckman.
All thanks to you, Doc. You built me rock solid! Well, I can hear the construction yard calling. Block out!
That's not a... What?
Good luck out there. Roll, how many checkups are left?
Let's see. We just finished with Gluckman. That leaves Torchman, Acid Man, Impact Man, Bounce Man, Fuse Man, Tundra Man, and Blast Man. Just seven to go.
Oh, brother, there's no end to them. Doc, how about giving your favorite assistant a break?
I don't need a break, Otto. You know, for a robot, you sure do complain a lot. Now let's crank it up a gear.
Oh, I ain't a machine. I mean, I am, but still.
Mr. Torchman, please proceed to the...
This dialogue is... on the level of Mega Man 8, if not completely condescending. Look at this smug Dr. Wily.
Wily! Doctor, what's going on? Stand back, everyone. I'll handle this. Mega Man!
This is no time for your heroics. I've simply come to give Dr. Light a message.
That voice sounds familiar.
Then kindly be quick about it.
Of course. You see, I recalled some old research. The very invention you so coldly crushed when we were students together. Or has your memory failed you?
Our university days. A device. It can't be.
Oh, but it can. Your objections wouldn't stifle me forever. I have perfected my design. And now we'll see who was right all along.
Dr. Light, what's the ruckus?
Perfect timing. The lot of you will make excellent test subjects.
Wow, who are you calling a test subject?
Quickly, you must all run and hide.
Speed here.
My robots.
Over here, Light.
That speed! What have you done?
There it is.
Dang it! Nobody blocks Blockman!
Let those robots go, Dr. Wily!
Huh. I have a better idea! At last the world will bow down to the genius of Dr. Wily!
Damn. For a second, it kind of sounded like an Invader Zim level sort of villain, but it isn't.
Wily's invention is called the I'm
actually looking at the voice actors' whole collection here. It's a lot of anime voice acting. A little bit of video game here and there.
If he really has completed it,
he's Torbjörn. Neat.
I'm afraid you won't stand a chance.
But we can't just let him get away.
Mega Man, I can tell you won't be stopped. Very well. This is the prototype double gear system that
just quickly, yeah. I don't remember how this was. Okay, R was the speed gear, L was the power gear. Okay. Okay, cool. Double gear, what do I gotta do? Alright, I hit. Okay. Alright, so we've died 15 times. So we're actually... It's good to start a new rotation as we hit this. We got our slide back, which is great news. Now, if I remember correctly, it was... Yep. That, to get Rush. Okay. Here we go. It's bumping. Whoops. Oh, that's right. You get hit and you get like full blown stall out. Oh, I didn't want that one. I wanted this one. There it is. Looks like Mr. Garrison's gyroscope from South Park, right? Am I crazy? All they just need is something going. Yeah, okay, we all know what I'm talking about. Damn it. There's a gear for that, Jason. No, I missed it. Oh, okay. Cool. Not gonna lie, I am kind of missing the beautiful rapid fire button that they were kind enough to add in 10 and 9. Good boy. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay. First death. Super dumb death. No. I'll be back to deal with you, sir. Okay. Got lucky with that catch. Okay. Whoop! Almost got caught by that one. Whoop. Yeah. What the hell? Oh, right, you know what? They give you the tools to deal with this. You just gotta be careful to actually use them. Oh. I think one of the purchasables is like, or the things that you can buy is a way to stop that from just being the most terrifying thing to happen to you in your life. I got hit. Well, I'm just dead. There we go. Probably do with a little bit more if you don't mind. Okay. It's almost wrap up time, even though it's only been a short stream. Oh! Okay. So it's coming from there. Oh! Okay, so far so good. One of the funny things about this one is I'm not going to get the advantage of, like, save states or checkpoints creation or whatever. Like, it's whatever the game is going to provide me. So, where I cheated a little in, like, 9, 10, and earlier games just to kind of get through them. In this one, we're stuck with what we get. Now let's see if I can't... Okay. It was close, but we didn't quite get there. Didn't realize how low I was until it was just a little too late. Considered using the E-tank, but talked myself out of it. Damn it. I'm gonna try a bold strategy here. It's called not sucking. All the way back to the stop. Alright. Here we go again.
Aw shit. Here we go again.
All right. Okay. I don't know why I went for that. Come on. Here we go. A little bit of an improvement now in my motions. I guess it's a little all the confidence and the whole I've been here before sort of situation. Whoops. Oh! Fuck me, just as I said it too, right? Oh, I'm doing much better this round. Yeah, obviously I meant like, oh yeah, I know, I'm familiar with the bottom of this hole. Whoops. Well then. There we go. Now let's not make any of the same mistakes. Oh, fuck. No, I'll just make new different ones and scare the shit out of myself. There we go. That fucker on the top, leaving him alive, is what killed me last time, so... Alright, what do we got? Where you going? You son of a bitch. There we go. Nope, I don't get that extra life anymore. I fucked it up the first time. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it. Damn it, Mr. Garrison. Fuck off. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Well, at least I still have the E-tank, right? Right? Right. I don't want to leave without beating Blockman, but I don't know, it's getting to that time. Oops. Okay. Yeah, I'm calling it a night. I am clearly worn out. Oh. One more go. There's just this bad feeling about it right now. Bad feeling about it. That could have gone another way. I got lucky on that one. Holy hell. Ah! That's what I get for moving, trying to move like a speedrunner. I'm not a speedrunner. I'm barely even good at this game. Didn't seem like a good idea. Damn it. All right. Fuck. What's the matter with me? What was I trying to do there? What the fuck? Okay, I tried to do a one go through. We're calling it a night for real. Let's go do some crunches and then we'll wrap it up. Well, couldn't quite get through a single Robot Master today, it looks like, at the rate we're going here. And for some reason, I feel compelled to at least try. I don't know why. Mostly because I don't think I know how to end the video if I don't give it the good old try and get through this. Okay. Ouch. Ah. Holy shit! Alright, we're done. We're done. We are so done. We're gonna try this again on Wednesday. Go do my squats and we'll actually fucking stop. Alright, so, finished Mega Man 10, which felt good. Barely started, false start on Mega Man 11. We'll come in fresh on Wednesday, no big deal. Maybe I don't know, it's been a day. You know, a little exhausted from the Royal Rumble. It was really exciting watching that, and then, you know, took some really stupid deaths in Mega Man 10. Put myself in some pretty bad situations in that one too. So, what the hell? Kind of all she were in the end. So, Wednesday we'll try this again. With, you know, fresh eyes, fresh body, all that kind of stuff. Tomorrow is rest day. So we're still cranking away at Immortals Phoenix Rising. We have moved into Hephaestus' missions, which means we're in the last of the gods. So then from there, it's deciding whether or not we're going to grind out any other side stuff before I guess we go into the last area. If it's built exactly like Breath of the Wild, it'll be that whole situation where going to the last area will be offset by what I've already completed. So we'll see where that stands. That's tomorrow's problem, though. And Wednesday's problem will be back to Mega Man 11. And then the plans after Mega Man 11 do include our Souls-like games. We've already had one on stream back in the day, but not of the Souls series directly. It was at Kronos before the Ashes. So that went pretty okay. But that was like in the tier of like if I was to include every single gold game that could be called a Souls-like in the 3D realm of games, that would probably be one of the easiest ones I've ever played. So anyway, so tomorrow Immortals, Wednesday Mega Man 11, and then whenever we finish Mega Man 11, that's when we move into Dark Souls. And then after Immortals, I think we're going to throw down on a couple of shorter play games, and then we're going to start into some of the longer play. So after we get done Immortals, it'll be bang out a couple Switch games here and there that aren't particularly long to play, maybe even not particularly hard in comparison. But after we get through that, we will kind of go into like I think Fire Emblem Three Houses is going to be one of the first like long play RPGs I give a try. So, or maybe Octopath Traveler. I haven't decided on which one I'm going to start with. Maybe Octopath. I think I'll start with Octopath because I've been excited for that one for a long time and it never dropped in price. So I kind of had to bite the bullet on that one and buy big. So anyway, I've talked enough. Good night, everybody. Have a good sleep. Start your day off nice with a good rest because tomorrow is Monday and everybody knows how much we all love Mondays. Have a good night and thanks for watching.